Hey guys, this workout is called CEO because you the boss. It is made up of 5 cycles where each cycle is 3 minutes of work and you'll get 1 minute of rest between each of those cycles. Within that 3 minutes of work, we'll be doing an AMRAP, so as many rounds and reps as possible of 3 movements. 3 double dumbbell power snatches, 6 push-ups, and 9 air squats. After you complete each of the cycles and you get that 1 minute of rest, as you start the next cycle, you'll start up back at the top with the 3 double dumbbell power snatches versus from where you left off. Scaling options for this workout: if you don't have 2 dumbbells for the double dumbbell power snatch, you can just use 1 dumbbell and double the reps. So you'll do 6 alternating dumbbell power snatches. For the push-ups, you can do that elevated off of a bench, chair, whatever, or from your knees. For this workout, think about dialing it back a little bit for that first cycle or two so you don't go it too hot, and try to maintain that pace throughout, except on that last cycle, try to push it and give it whatever you got. Have fun, guys.